All traders use TradingView or other platforms that display currency charts to make technical analysis and draw conclusions about possible further price movements. Usually we use basic charts like BTCUSD, EtherUSD or LINKUSDT, but not many of you know about the hidden charts that help to analyze not only one currency, but a group of them, or even the capitalization or dominance of any asset upon another. So in this video we will take a look at some charts you probably didn't hear about. My name is Jack Klondike, let's dive in. The first chart is Others Dominance. This is a must-have chart for altcoin traders. Our team checks it twice a week, and here's why. It takes the crypto market capitalization and removes the top 10 coins by capitalization from there. As a result, it represents the dominance of other coins, namely altcoins, and it's more than you might think. The best time frame for using this chart is 1 month. But it's also applicable for 1 week. Let's check what this chart shows us now. The movement of altcoin dominance appears to be quite symmetrical and follows a consistent cycle. Since 2016, an ascending channel has formed and remains valid. Currently, we are nearing the lower border of the channel. It's worth noting that the dominance regularly fluctuates in relation to Bitcoin's halving events. Usually, altcoin dominance reaches the bottom 8-9 months before the halving, and the top 11 to 12 months after the halving. At the moment, we have 9 months left before the 2024 halving, which makes us draw a conclusion. A second wave upwards is extremely close. Moreover, there are usually two waves of growth. The second, which we expect soon to come, takes place 8 to 9 months before halving, but the first wave, the main one, usually starts 7 to 9 months after Bitcoin's halving. So for now, we have almost 1.5 years to wait for it. That's all we can say about this chart in global terms. You can also draw your own patterns on this chart and analyze it more locally to decide if it's risky to buy altcoins now or not. The next hidden chart is Bitcoin Historical Volatility Index. This index is calculated logarithmic percentage change, taken from measurements of the Bitcoin spot price every minute. It's quite simple, isn't it? In other words, this chart indicates the sharpness of Bitcoin's volatility. Let me tell you how to use it properly. First of all, you need to draw it like I did on the one big chart. The key level must be located at the 0.64 point. Then once you see below touch it or going below one, you must expect a massive inflow of volatility in the very near future. Let's examine the history and watch how it worked before. January 2017 before the rally from 1k to 20k. November 2018 before the breakdown of 6k to 3k. And March 2019 before the rally from 4k to 14k. July 2020 before the rally from 9k to 69k.
Nice.
December 2022 before the rally from 16k to 30k. As you can see now, Bitcoin's volatility is also coming close to the 0.64 level. The longer it will be this low, the stronger the next movement will be. That's it, this chart is quite simple, but extremely useful. Especially when the market seems to be boring and flat, you can always predict when the volatility will come back. Well, the third chart I want to share with you is not a single chart. Actually, it is a group of charts, Total and Total 2. The first one shows the total market capitalization for the top 125 cryptocurrencies, while the second one displays the market cap for the top 125 coins, excluding Bitcoin. I mostly use the second option for analyzing the altcoin market. It is quite similar to Others Dominance, but what I really like about Total 2 is that you can use this chart on daily timeframes and react faster. Let me guide you on this chart and how to analyze it properly. The crucial resistance is located at the 613B level. Once you see the capitalization breaks this level upwards, you can safely enter altcoins. That's simple. You need just one day candle to close above the crucial level here to be sure that you have 5 to 7 days of safe holding altcoins. So we have Others Dominance, Bitcoin Historical Volatility and Total 2. These three charts are the most important you might not hear about. I did not mention the Ethereum Bitcoin or Bitcoin Dominance charts since they are way too obvious and popular. Put it simply, you need Ethereum Bitcoin to grow and BTCD to dump to make altcoins pump. Charts are really helpful in identifying trend reversals, but no indicator or chart is perfect. Use other analysis techniques to make informed decisions. I hope this video has given you some valuable insights, And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. We have a lot of great videos about crypto. I wish you success in your trading. Good luck.